Controlled by injustice, Africans enslaved inside your baby girls and kids' wives.